Hello, everyone. We are doing Super Mario Sunshine, another single Shine Sprite mission. We just dove off the top of the gate, the Shine Gate. So where we're going right now is to Serena Beach. Sirena Beach, sorry. So, Mario, what are you doing exactly? I never was able to figure it out. Going in here. So this is Sirena Beach. And what we're doing is Secret of Casino Delfino. The Secret of Casino Delfino. So here you're going into the hotel to start off. That's your first thing to do, is to get into the hotel, which is very simple to do. Talk to the guy, and he'll let you in. And we're inside the hotel now. So if you want to enter the casino, this is the way you go. Talk to this guy. Right this way, please, he says. So we're in here. Right here is King Boo down below, but that's not what we're doing. So what you want to do is you come over to these slot things first. You want to line up 3 7s, so that's what you hope to get. We got 3 coins that time. Oh, it's ghosts. We just got a ghost. Jump on his head, he's gone. And that helped. That gets rid of that. Well, that's odd. You want to get 3 7s on a Jeepers. Another ghost. Gone. No, coin again. Why can't we get 3 7s? It's impossible. Oh no, we didn't get anything there. There we go. So when you hear that sound, you've done it right. And you go to the other side, you do the same thing. The exact same thing. But this one lets you do them individually. Seven. 2 7s. Nope. The other one just turned. Don't ask me why. Got that 7 back. There we go. And there's your final. That's the only way this opens up. You line up the 7s twice. So now this, you have to flip the question marks and make a Shine Sprite picture, which can take a couple tries. I did, what the? Alright. Flip 1 properly. 2 are flipped properly. 4 flipped properly. No, that one went back. So did the other one. It wants to keep on flipping them. But you can see the side you want them to be on. Well, that didn't do anything. Oh my. That's flipped over. First I wanted to flip again. And the other, the bottom one did it again. That's that side. And then the top flipped back again. And then the bottom one did it. Really? Oh my. There we go. We got a whole side done pretty much now. But we'll start in the middle. That one's done. No, not that one. That one's done. Then it flipped the other one again. What the heck? And then it flipped the other one. There, that one's done. Now that bottom one's back again. Jeez, eh? You wonder. That one's done. And then the other one flipped again. What the heck? Now the top one flipped again. Oh my. Yes, just the... No! And then it flipped a whole bunch on its own. And now the corner one flipped again. Oh, man. And now that one flipped again. Oh, that one's done. My controller doesn't like this. And then it flips a dozen more times. That one's done. Four to go if another one doesn't flip on us. Three to go. Of course it wanted to flip. Which it did. Nope. Come on. And then the one above it flipped again. Now they're... Nope. They're not both done. I just moved it up, really. That one's done. Those are all done. One left. And then the one below it had to flip. Come on. Yeah! There we go. They're all done. And in you go. So you know that flood's taken away, obviously. They don't have to show you that every time. Actually, we have flood. Oh, what the heck is that? What is this? Collect 8 red coins before the timer runs out. Nah, I didn't aim to do this. This I was not aiming to do. This was not part of the deal at all. I'm not wanting to get 8 red coins. Look. That's not what I'm wanting to do. Yeah, see, it's a piece of cake with blood. Doing this stuff. It is cheating, though, I have to admit. It is cheating. The timer's running out. Oh, no! I didn't expect to die. Okay, I'm not hitting the button. I'm not hitting the button. Oh my god. Oh no! I'm on top of them now. That's even better. Because they don't flip at all. They don't flip at all then, if you're on top of them. Yeah, with flood it's real cheating. They expect me to do it with 8 red coin. Well, not happening. It's not what this video is about, people. They thought it was, well, it's not. The computer thought that. There, we did it. That was not going to be an 8-red coin mission. That's why I didn't hit the button a second time. So that's the end of that one. That's how to do the secret of Casino Hotel Delfino, whatever it was meant to be called. So that's the end of that. Bye-bye.